Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome, welcome. Hope everyone's well. We'll be getting started here in just a second. Had to make some food. Okay, so I'm going to make note of this, I guess, off rip. I know my audio. Hello, everybody. I know my audio sounds a little bit choppy, or I don't really know how else to like explain it. It's like a little choppy, a little like staticky. I'm not too sure what's going on with it. I did just get this mic. It's the Rode PodMic USB-C. I don't know. I tried playing with a whole bunch of things. I don't know what's wrong with it. But I will continue to work on it. And hopefully it will just get better. So I'll be working on that. Anywho's, I was gone for a long time because I was making a burger, and now I have a burger. I would like to eat said burger, but I always feel really weird eating on stream. I also have to put my stream up on reality. I haven't done that yet. So I'm about to do that as well. So in the meantime, let's go here. I can enjoy this nice music at the sunset while I eat. Y'all, I have returned, devoured my fucking burger. It's delicious, by the way. Alright, so I have downloaded, like, I'm adjusting my audio. This is horrible. Okay. I have installed a whole bunch of games to play. And we're going to start off with some... We're going to start off with some Need for Speed Heat. But then we have the last chapter of unpacking to do. I just got Tabs, or Totally Accurate Battle Simulator. Tin Hearts, which looks like a Christmassy game. Not usually a puzzle game type of person, but we shall see. And then I downloaded or installed Spirit of the North, which looks really good. So we're gonna try that. And then lastly, I downloaded Headbangers Rhythm Royale, which also sounds pretty cool. Personally, I love rhythm games. It's one of my favorite types of games. I've never heard of this before, and especially like a battle royale type rhythm game. Very interesting. Don't typically like battle royales, but it is. I just got Ariana Grande. That's unfortunate. It'd be cool if you spell Ariana like correctly though. Oh my god, Ariana Grenade. Hold on, that took me a second. But still. It's one N. Just saying. Okay. Yeah. Alright. Sorry, I just threw my whole chin into the mic. Yeah, so we're gonna start with Need for Speed. Let me bring my Streamlabs over here. Hello, hello. Here we are. Alright. Let's do this. I also forgot that I was... Oh my god, is Teams... No. I mean, I didn't... You spelt grenade right, and I didn't even realize it. It took me a minute to click grenaded. You're all good, though. You keep doing you. Alright. This needs to go somewhere else. Alright. We've got our... Yo, this fan is going crazy. It's a gaming computer, laptop. I don't understand. I'm opening the window. So it doesn't get too hot. Oh, great. So, connect our controller. I wonder if all of my stuff is gonna transfer from like my Xbox account. I really hope so. Otherwise, honestly, it sounds like it. I don't know. It's a game. It's like made for a game. I play Arma on it with a whole bunch of mods, and I've never heard it like this. This is the first time I'm playing Need for Speed on here. Usually, I play it on console. I really hope I could get my cars and stuff. I hope it's not going to force me to start from the beginning. Otherwise, I'd be really sad. I also forgot I need to turn down the music. That's not too bad. All right. That's done. No way. Are you serious? Man, that's upsetting. Yeah, what the hell is that? That's really upsetting. Man, I want my stuff. Alright, I'll figure it out. That's fine. And now... If it has my car, I'm gonna be so happy. I'll play solo for now because I'm streaming. And oh my god, I forgot. I have to stream on Reality. Oh my god, also, I was gonna look at TeamSpeak's tweet. Oh, never mind. E3. Wow. The Speed Hunter Showdown is back. Are you serious? Once again to the state's foremost racing exhibition. Each day, thousands of eager fans will be hoping to catch a glimpse of high-performance cars in action. But when the sun goes down, you can quickly find yourself in a far more dangerous territory. Welcome. Ridiculous. Unbelievable. I'm upset, man. It's gonna go so bad already. Because every time I've done this, I've been upset. I'm always upset with the results. I always crash really bad. I didn't even need to do that. Fuck me. Okay, eyes up. We're heading downtown. Expect trouble. Oh no. I just want to play in the daytime. This is ridiculous. Oh shit. See what I mean? I crash in the dumbest, worst places. Fuck me. This is so bad. So bad. I want to do regular races. I want to be doing a cop chase right now. Oh, shit. Right now. What the fuck? I don't want to be doing a cop race right now. Unbelievable. What? You asshole. Yeah, what the fuck, Richie? Get the fuck. Got him in my sights, heading north through the city. Stop the car, now! Hey, they drove into me! Well, yeah, you got in my way. Unbelievable. Where's he even going? Get up, I'm trying. Ah, this always ends up so badly. Ah, that's not what I meant to do. Ah. Trying to get on the road. Can this just be done? Alright, whatever. I know, it's so fucked up. It's such a bad, like, introduction to the game, because when I first played, I was so pissed off. I don't want to do this right now. I want my cool car. Unbelievable. Fuck my whole shit up.
What did you do? What'd you do with that sweet ass ride?
Hey, you dumb bitch. Thank God. Give us anything else. Yep, just like real life. Alright. Let me... I still haven't put the stream on reality yet. I'm a little... behind. That sounds pretty fire. Not gonna lie, I don't remember what car I have on the console. But it's not too bad. I don't know how the audio is mixing. I don't know if you can hear the DNB in the background. But have to make a whole new character. Like, that's bullshit. I'm upset about it, because I'll see if I could... I don't know. Can you look at your stuff? I know. I was trying to fix it for, like, 2.5 hours. Tried playing with the gain, noise suppression, a whole bunch of stuff. I don't know what's going on with it, but I'll keep trying to troubleshoot it after stream. But yeah, I was working on it for so long, I can't figure out what's wrong with it. Sad. And I just got it, too. And it's a Rode Pod mic. Like, it's a good mic. So, it's got to be something in here. Apparently, also through Streamlabs. For now, yeah, but we'll see. We'll see what happens, because I'm also using a gaming laptop right now. Everything's hooked up to the laptop, so... And this is using a USB-C. So if I get the XLR cable, an old thing, and then hook it up when I get my gaming PC, it'll probably be better. But for now, yeah, I'm going to try to get it as good as I could possibly get. Alright, She's okay, she's cool. Yeah, fuck it, sure, why not? Alright, cars out of here could compete. The girl in the green hoodie. Gotcha, gotcha. The one on my Xbox account, I picked the one with the pink hair, half shaved. But they look a lot different now because I bought them stuff and fun things, fun things. Alright, I'm officially live on reality now. Hooray. Plug my phone in soon, but for now, that's fine. Ever thought about playing with viewers? Just curious. This is my second stream ever. So, maybe, potentially, but I don't really have the best Wi-Fi. It's already, like, right on edge with streaming on here and on my reality account. And then, of course, playing the game. So, I don't really think that would end up well, but... Once I, you know, have my gaming PC and my new house, new Wi-Fi, in a better area, that could potentially be a possibility. But for right now, I'm just kind of... Ooh, this is one of my favorite cars. Yo, go shut the fuck up, bruh. The same. American Classic. This'll do for now. Nice choice. Can't wait to try her out. I know some people at the show now. See about getting you a race. Gives me a chance to make sure she's working perfect. Sounds good. Do I have a choice? I don't. I was upset about it. Love Camaro. Alright. really like the 69 Chevy Camaro SS for sure. And then my other favorite is a 71 Hemi Cuda. I want that car so bad. Alright, what did they tell me to do? Oh, go to an event. This is one, yeah.
Take it easy. Let's just get this car to the start line in one piece.
No, I'm gonna crash everywhere and bump into everything.
So all those trophies back there.
Oh wait, hold on. That's not what I wanna do. Hello. Yeah. All right. Oh shit. Work. Yes. Oh wait, I went the wrong way. Excuse me. Pardon me. Wait, what? Didn't it tell me to go the other way? Now it's telling me to go the other way again.
I could use that about now.
All right. I don't know why I thought that. What the fuck happened? All right. I don't know. Oop, I don't know what I was talking about, but excuse me. Yo, do you not check your mirrors when you merge? The fuck. Let me just do what I'm doing, bro. Jesus. Not me, like, driving like an animal and being like, bro, you don't check your mirrors. Can you... You started to go and then you stop. I swear, this is how people drive and, like... I don't know. I'm not gonna say where I'm from. This is how people drive where I'm from. This is going to be very bad. This is not going to go well.
Hey, Dex. Hey, be gentle with my friend here. They're breaking in a new car. If it's one of yours, it's half broke already. You join us?
Nah, man.
I run practice.
You hear that shit? Oh my god. He said if it's yours, it's trash. Thank you for the follow. Thank you so much. I appreciate that, my friend. Whoa. This is gonna go bad. It's already going really bad. Excuse me, guys. I'm gonna literally crash the car. Because let's be real. It don't matter. Excuse me. Oh, you asshole. Bumped into me. Oh no! I knew it! These are my fucking handbrake, I don't care. Ah, fuck me, man, that went bad! Yeah, get the fuck out of here, get out of here. Yo! You trying to crash my shit? No! 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 Oh no! How'd I know this was gonna happen? It was going semi-decently until I fucked it all up. Unbelievable. Bro, yeah. It is. For right now. Alright, so... Leave me be and let me cook. Let me cook. Okay. Disappointing. Unbelievable. Running. This is my gotcha. Mal for short. Got it, Mal for short. Yeah, let me cook, bruh. That one's so bad, but expected it. At least I didn't come in last place. Otherwise, that would have been extremely embarrassing. That takes bank. Yeah, I'm not made of money. But whatever you say. Oh shit, I'm on the wrong side of the road. I promise I drive better in person. As you could tell, I'm not from the West Coast. Oh shit. Okay. It sounds like my car, where like it sounds like it's going all crazy, but it's really just going like 30 miles an hour, but at like 6,000 RPM. Gone. Chica was popping. Sisterhood of carmanship.
Hey, I can hear you in there. They don't care. Did Luca sell you this?
Yeah. You know him?
It's my brother.
He's my brother.
He's my brother. He's me, bruh. But the man inside the shop.
There's only one way to make a name for yourself around here.
Wait, that's it?
I gotta make some calls. You stay on that thing. I'll be in touch.
Man, I love her whip. Makes me so sad that it gets taken. Fucked up.
Hey, while I'm hitting up my contacts, you can get yourself down to the keys. There's a gas station out that way. I'll meet you there. Oh, and I downloaded an app on your cell phone.
Thanks.
She did that mad quick.
Looks like a cop scanner. We all use it. It'll come in handy. Trust me.
Where am I going? Where's the map? There it is. Where am I going? Here? Is that what she said? I don't know. I need to answer someone. That's like an infinite life battery. Perhaps. Everything is getting less realistic by the second. Interesting. Okay. Man, I'm still hungry. No way. That wasn't. Yeah, that was 1/4 of a pound. Sad. Alright, where am I going? This way? I don't care about stories about Lucas. The fuck? Yo, not me thinking. You can see inside their house. I wish I could, like, get out of the car. Like GTA. I don't really like GTA, though, not gonna lie. This is what happens when you look at your phone while you're driving. Alright, let me make sure I turn on the road and not into someone's driveway. I can't wait to have a different car. Not different car, but not this. We snob. Leave me alone, Lucas. I'm busy. Lucas who? Lucas Mucus. Exactly. Stinks like big smelly doo-doo. Oh, and suddenly it's nighttime. This literally had me. She said, meet me at the gas station, and then comes 12 hours later. Take a lift up here. What the hell did. What just happened? Did someone crash before we even got there? Magic time shifting watch. I guess so. Nah, bitch had me wait a whole 12 hours at the gas station. I didn't mean to do any of that. You know, Kenny's about to get his shit wrecked. Oop. My bad. Oh, we're going this way. I'm like, wait, this doesn't look right. This isn't gonna go well.
Anything else I should know?
Finish the race and we'll talk.
I could just bust through the stones. That's mad nice. Word. Bitch, can you give me a fucking minute? I don't know where I'm going. Yeah, like, what the hell is that shit? That's unbelievable and super rude. Ha. Yeah, get lost, Kenny. The fuck? out of my way. Oh no! Oh no, okay, I see. I'm going. Give me a fucking minute. That's a better tip. I've been using my fucking brake. Not the hand brake all the time, but the like regular brake. Bitch, I'm trying. I'm going on the other side, fuck it. Not good.
You gotta overtake me.
No. Not overtaking you. I gotta overtake shit.
Pretty good.
Yeah, not bad, so leave me alone. I beat you, Kenny, and you're just sad about it.
I can't wait to post these. Yo, check it out. You see anything you like?
All of them. Think they'll be up for a race?
Nice try. You got a little way to go before they give you a shot.
Who's they?
The League. They've been around for years. Showdown floods this place with new blood. They surface and check out the talent. Once you're in...
The League. Yeah, you ain't catching me. I drive like a normal person. Not yet, but one day. Skirt. What do I have to do? I can't like go now. Wait. Fuck, I keep pressing the wrong buttons. I did it again. My goodness. Alright, time to safely get to a safe house. He's gonna catch me! No way! I was sitting here! You're lying! I should have just like went. Oh my god. Oh, this looks a little fishy, 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 fishy. Oh no, I was just hanging out, you know? Now y'all are making me drive recklessly. Whose fault is that? Not mine. What? No! This is so bad. I can't believe this is happening. I was so ready to just like be done. Yeah, that's not happening. You're lying. Oh, I'm gonna be stuck. I don't wanna be stuck. I can't believe this happened. What the fuck? You're lying. No, I just want the night to be over. Go fuck yourself. Absolutely not. Yeah, not happening. I'm so sad. Like, bro, we're going highway speed. Are you? I don't care how I'm driving right now. I need to fucking go. Okay. I swear if they see me, I'm gonna be so upset. Let me go, let me go. I can't believe that just happened.
Not bad for a first night. You got plenty more ahead of you.
That scared the shit out of me. Unbelievable. Big burn. Shit.
None of that's what you think. No, but stories I've been hearing lately,
Cops ain't playing no more. Mira, la calle está caliente.
I know all about the cops. Papi gave me the same damn talk.
Then act like it, mija.
What?
Then act like it, mija? Oh my god.
Cálmate, cálmate.
What are you saying?
It's a good question.
How about a garage?
Yeah.
People stay here all the time.
You sure?
Find a freak out. It's all yours.
It's cool. I respect it.
Oh, sorry about the runaround. Let's get that Nas hooked up.
Let's go. So sad. Wait, what does it want me to do? Huh? I clicked on that. Oh, no, I didn't. Ha ha ha. Ha 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 ha. So, what is it? Here it is. Got it.
For you, I will hit the streets at night. Remember,
that's not what I meant to
bank on that ride if you've got a name.
You mean no?
I hear you've been tricking out your wheels. That tells me you're serious about this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know, if you want to get in the lead, you're not getting there alone.
From what I hear, neither are you. Actually.
Bullshit. Come on. What do you say?
I say you're on.
Alright. Okay, if we're gonna climb the ladder to the lead, we gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark. Wow. Let me see if I can even find myself on here.
Thank you for the follow. Appreciate that. And also, Stormcloud, welcome into the reality stream. I am currently streaming on Twitch and YouTube as well. Right now, I'm just playing some Need for Speed Heat for a short amount of time before I go and play something else. Also, almost 4:20 time. Exciting. I'm pretty sure my name is Fried Egg. Here I am. Will it show my car? How do I change that? How can I? Let me see my stuff. No. What? Oh yeah, so you won't even let me add as an EA friend because that's me. That's so ridiculous. It won't even let me like view the profile. I'm so sad. That's ridiculous. I wanted to show y'all my car. Unfortunate. Alright. Well, if I ever get a capture card and hook up my Xbox, then I will do that. And I'll be able to just play it from there. Alright. I think I'm done with Need for Speed for now. I might come back to it later. But we're gonna switch to something else. Now let me open my Twitch manager so I can change that and people don't come in here expecting Need for Speed. Okay. Weesna. Close out of that. Alright, so I keep banging into my mic. Let's see. I could probably more easily just do it from my phone. It's a lot faster that way, not gonna lie. Let's see how easy it is from here. Let me change this. Alrighty. Ooh, it's getting nippy outside. Feels like it's like 30 something. I have the window open because my computer is going crazy running Need for Speed. Alright, the category for now. I want to put it on just chatting, but at the same time, I am planning on playing something else. I might play Headbangers, so let me put that. I found it. I'm excited. Oh, it's getting cold in here. What it is. Alright. So I've changed the game. Game category. I have edited the tag for it to say first playthrough because I've never played this game, so I'm kind of excited for that. I think otherwise, pretty set. I am gonna do a little medication session real quick. So I am going to I'm just gonna be right back, and I'll be back in probably like 5 minutes. Yeah. Alright, I'll see y'all soon.
I'm already at the